Hey guys, this is Muhammad Awais. Welcome to Royal Azmians. Today we are going to talk about a very short topic, that is consonants. So except vowels and signs, we have 22 consonants, and we divide these consonants into two groups. First group is the voiced consonants and the second group is the unvoiced consonants. So what is the major difference between the voiced consonants and the unvoiced consonants? You know, where is your thyroid cartilage? Thyroid cartilage is present on the anterior aspect of your neck. You have to do what? You have to put these two fingers on the thyroid cartilage on the anterior aspect of your neck and pronounce any consonant. While pronouncing that consonant, if you feel a good vibration, then that consonant will be voiced consonant. And if you don't feel vibration while pronouncing that consonant, putting your finger on the thyroid cartilage, or you maybe feel less vibration, so that consonant will be unvoiced consonant. Let me repeat again. Put these two fingers on the thyroid cartilage on the anterior aspect of your neck. If you feel a good vibration while pronouncing any consonant, so that consonant will be voiced consonant. And if you feel a very less vibration or no vibration, so that consonant will be unvoiced consonants. So here we have voiced consonants. They are 12 in number, and unvoiced consonants are 10 in number. Let's pronounce the voiced consonants first of all. B, b. Note that while pronouncing b, you feel a very good vibration on your thyroid cartilage while putting these two fingers on this cartilage. V, g, d, j, z, l, m, n, ng, r, r, e. So these were our voiced consonants. So while pronouncing these 12 consonants, we feel a very good vibration on the thyroid cartilage while putting our two fingers on that. Now let's pronounce the unvoiced consonants, which are 10 in number. K, p, d, h, c, j, s, sha, sh, f. So while pronouncing these 10 consonants, maybe you feel no vibration or you will feel very less vibration. So this was our short video about consonants. And you should be able to differ between voiced consonants and the unvoiced consonants, because this differentiation will help you in the next videos. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.